Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Pitabox. So today I try to access my Facebook Messenger via my new Android mobile. So unfortunately it shows the one error notification, and it shows error validating access token and the session has been invalidated because the user changed their password or Facebook has changed the session for security reasons, and the error code is 452. So how to fix this error in your Android mobile? So first of all, you can close this error notification by click to OK. Then click to cancel. So now you can close your Facebook Messenger application. Then go to your settings. In settings section, you can go to application management or install apps. And in my Android mobile, it is located as install apps. So I try to open it. And here you can see. So these are the some applications are installed in my new Android mobile. And in this section, you can locate that Facebook Messenger application. Then click to open it. Then go to storage. So and here you can see, so it shows the application informations, which means that app size, and in this section you can click to clear data, then select clear all data, then click to OK. So finally here you can see this messenger related caches are deleted successfully. So I can close the settings. Then once again I try to access the same Facebook Messenger application. And here you can see, and this is my default account, but I try to switch this account. So by click to switch account, then it shows my another Facebook account. So I try to access this account via my Messenger application. So you can select it. So now it starts to logging. Then it shows text anyone in your phone. So I try to select not now. Then again I try to select not now. So finally here you can see my messenger application is starts to ready and the error message is gone. So this is the way you can easily fix your Facebook messenger related errors in your new Android mobile. So for more videos you can subscribe my channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.